Not only did Ramona Reile win the men's work category last year at the Golden Fur Pin, she also won the new O Talent Award, which was given to the design in all the categories that had the biggest commercial potential. That means Ramona is now doing a 2-week-long internship at the Creative Workshop at Åby Copenhagen Fur. Here she's learning a lot more about accessories and design.
I think it's a very great experience, especially in accessories and working with new materials. And actually, the first time I really made accessory was for the competition. I really like it. I was always this kind of designer who really loves to work with details, and I found out that accessory is perfect for me because it's just about the details. So I really like it.
At Åby Copenhagen Fur, it is important to collaborate with upcoming designers, according to director Patricia Venturelli Christensen.
Our business concept is based on innovation, and we want to show how many different ways there are of utilizing our product, our material, and enchant the customers with these different ways. And young people are the best ones to actually show us how varied the creativity they have can actually express itself with the material. Therefore, it's a fabulous occasion this to see how the young people interpret our material.
Next up for Ramona Reile is an internship at Astrid Andersen, who during Copenhagen Fashion Week also showed how men in fur can be masculine. Therefore, we can expect to see even more fur for men in Ramona Reile's future.
I think fur is a very gladful material. It's like if you know how to handle it, it can give you so much opportunities, and at least it's so beautiful to touch. And I found out that it can also be very masculine. It just depends how you use it. So that's what I like about fur.